నా కళ్యాణ కష్టి దుర్గతి దే బై దాస్ లివింగ్ ఎ నోబుల్ లైఫ్ ఆల్ త్రూ యూ హ్యావ్ గెయిన్డ్ ద నోబుల్ వర్చ్యూస్ ఇన్ యువర్ ఓన్ కాన్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఇన్ యువర్ టెండెన్సీస్ అండ్ వెన్ ద బాడీ ఫాల్స్ అవే ద మైండ్ అండ్ ఇంటెలెక్ట్ ప్రాంప్టెడ్ బై దోస్ వాసనస్ go to experience a greater joys of the heavens, a larger state of consciousness. Prapya punyakritan lokan, having reached those fields of experiences which are the rewards of the noble life that you have lived. After having lived the joyous life of the heavens, a highest standard of living, sensuous living in the heaven also, which is the reward of the noble work that you have done. Shuchinam Srimatam Gehe Yoga Bhrashto Abhijayate. Having lived therein, and when the punya is exhausted, such individuals come back again. Because they have got other vasanas to be exhausted in the world. That punya, that noble tendencies that you cultivated in order, that was rewarded. And after exhausting them all, the mind and intellect prompted by the other desires, other vasanas that are already there, come into this world back again. To live your life. So going to heaven is only a vacation. If you are successful this year in business and you have got a lot of cash with you, what do? Suddenly you start feeling, I don't know how people live in this hot California. In summer I cannot live. And therefore you take, collect all your toys and go for holiday. Some hill station. And there in that hill station, what hotel will you live? Will depend upon the punya in the pocket. The income in the pocket. The saving in the pocket. And it is full, pocket is full. You go to the 5-star hotel. If it is less, 4-star, 3-star, 2-star. When people like us, Mahatmas, who have nothing in their hands, when we also in summer go up the hill, which hotel will we join? Multi-star hotels. Multi-star hotel means under a tree. It all depends upon how much you have got. And when having gone there, you went for the, let us say, horse race, lost a lot. Then you played cards, lost a lot. Though you have gone there for 1 month, within the 3rd week, you suddenly declare to all your friends, what to do? I told my company not to inform me, my office not to inform me, but then they have sent yesterday, fax also has come, phones also are coming. Why? Some of my great customers from America or Australia are coming and I must myself attend to them. What to do? This is called the prarabdha, this is the destiny. I wanted to enjoy but I can't. What to do? Bye-bye! Why are they going? Shine punye, in the pocket the punya has become less. Thus having enjoyed, you come back. Where? You are not going anywhere. You come back again to same San Francisco. And go to your own office, the same office. And continue working. Similarly, when having lived a noble life, when you got the positive vasanas in you, as a reward of it, temporarily you go to heaven, enjoy there, and after that, in order to exhaust the remaining residual vasanas, You come into this world and take your birth in an appropriate environment.